You're safe now.
For you, my lord.
Yeah.
Mongol named Sukhbata forced the spirits to help him conquer Tsushima. Though he wished to add the ghost to his army, he found himself at the edge of their blades.
Thank you. This is for you.
That's my cousin. Cousin, come on!
Ugh!
Heal! Noba. Ah, Noba. You are a brave companion, a good friend. Maybe I'll see you soon.
Here.
Go. Be well.
Take this. It's all I have.
Here.
Hey.
Why are the Mongols still here?
I'm happy to offer my services. An excellent choice. Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Farewell.
I look forward to hearing.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
I'll go to Tsushima. Lucy, so you'll find someone to take you?
I can't go by myself.
And somehow you're going to make it to the Mongol fleet without being seen?
It's the only way.
Where will you go? The Mongols rule China and Goryeo. They've taken everything.
The mainland. Haven't reached it yet.
They'll be there soon enough.
I hope the ghost finds peace.
Been launching strikes across Toyotama. We just hit 2 supply convoys. Killed every last Mongol.
Serves them right.
It gets better. The supplies were headed for Castle Shimura. The Jito's cutting off the Mongol food supply.
About damn time. You hear what he did to the bandits?
What?
Lord Shimura tricked the Golden Fane cutthroats into raiding a Mongol camp. They tore each other apart.
Who won?
Judging by the screams in Utsuna that night, Lord Shimura.
My lord! You made it!
I'll show them.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Whatever your sword needs, you'll like the finish.
Goodbye.
May your steel remain sharp.
You hear the ghost got inside Azamobe?
He had to disguise himself as a sake merchant.
I heard it different. The merchant hid him in his sake cut and snuck him inside.
I guess when you're the only samurai left alive, you have to be flexible.
But here's the best part. A friend of mine met this merchant in Imugi Cove.
Good place to hide your sake from the invaders.
He told my friend that the ghost was going to grant him samurai status for his heroism.
Make a sake merchant a samurai?
My mother would have loved this place. The deer. I'll play one last song. For her. At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy and broke the rules. But it was one I wrote. She opened her eyes and smiled at me. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, "Not all words need to be spoken."
Thank you. Himself killed.
This armor? It belonged to Tadayuri Nago.
How dare you wear that armor here, where we remember the brave men slain by your demon archer?
A demon? No. Tadayuri saved the people of Azamu Bay from raiders.
Disgusting lies and slander!
Tadayuri only protected his people. He was a noble man, an excellent archer.
I am sure you believe it, dressed in that insult you call armor. Do you walk around telling people his spirit and skill live on in you?
No. I let my arrows do the talking.
Draw your bow and prove it.
I welcome a challenge.
Very well, Tadayori Nagao. They say the demon could shoot faster than any archer. You will see lanterns around the memorial. Drive an arrow through each of them.
I save my arrows for lanterns and Mongols. But the next time you think of insulting Tadayori Nagao, hold your tongue.
I will, Sensei. Take this and leave me in peace.
How long? Vigil here once, after my father died.
That song, it's very beautiful, my lord.
It's not finished yet. It's a memory of my father.
I apologize for disturbing you. I've packed your belongings, but some of your father's effects are missing.
I'll look for them in just a moment.
Of course, my lord.
We'll finish this back at home, father. in my mother's calligraphy. I'm sure reading this, he could hear her voice. I wish I could remember the sound. Lord Shimura told me how father broke this blade in a duel. Shocked by his strength, the Chikzen rebels surrendered immediately. We are the lightning in the storm, the avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai. Some of my father's last words to me.
Young lord, it's time to leave.
Lord Adachi, forgive me. I'm still collecting my father's belongings.
Our scouts report raiders in the area. We must go.
Please. Come with me.
Yes, of course.
I am sorry for your loss. Know that we all grieve with you.
Thank you, Lord Adachi.
The people of Omi Village are preparing your father's funeral. My men and I will escort you and your father home.
I should have saved him.
His assassins would have killed you as well. Clan Sakai must prevail. Soon, you will wear your father's armor.
I will never be worthy of it.
My lords, our scouts report a large group of raiders approaching. I fear we must depart immediately.
But the boats aren't fully packed yet. Our supplies...
Leave them. Our people's lives take precedence.
You heard, Lord Sakai. Go!
I ran from these memories most of my life. But now, after facing them, I think I understand you, Father. After the battles, and under the legend of Kazumasa Sakai, you were just a man, chasing something. Or maybe running from yourself. I'm glad you slowed down and finally saw me. And I'm sorry it was too late.
Thank you.